much. Thank you, sir. Thanks. I gotta tell you, it is so exciting for all of us to be here. I gotta tell you a little story. About 7 years ago, I came to Providence. I came to Providence in a little theater. It's at least 7 years ago, and it was like such a tiny theater. It was so charming. And every time we go to places, we stay so short period of time, unfortunately. But I remember coming here about 7 years ago, and I did a couple of songs, and I did such a terrible mistake. And I remember, and I will remember this one for the rest of my life, believe me. I came here, and at the beginning of the show, after the first song, I said, "Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so happy to be here in Boston." And everybody, they went, "Hoo!" Oh my God, I felt so bad. I'm so sorry for doing this mistake 7 years ago. But I gotta tell you, it feels great to be in Providence. It's about time to come back! Indeed. Wonderful. Well, I gotta tell you that, you know, we've been touring the world, we've done so many shows everywhere in the United States, and we toured Canada and Asia. We went everywhere, Chinese, Japan, everywhere. And I came here this afternoon and I said, "Gee, I can't believe we haven't been here for so long." And I gotta tell you that if I'm here tonight, it's because everything's all right. It's been very difficult, but it's been kind of a rocky road, and for Renee and I, and especially for him, of course. But I gotta tell you, he's shown so much courage, and he's unbelievable, and I'm so proud of him, and I love him for all that. Be here tonight because I wanted to take a second to say to all of you, thank you so very much for all your prayers and your cards and your positive energy. This is definitely the strongest medicine that there is on this earth, and it's been helping us tremendously, and I wanted to say thank you so much for helping us. Thank you. So many wonderful people, and two of my idols actually, Carole King and Sir George Martin, who wrote me an incredible song, and they did offer me this wonderful gift.
Till there was you. Yeah. Take me back into the arms of another one. Now she's a chick for attacking her man. You gotta get what's coming to you for all the bad, bad things you do to your lady.
Treat her like a lady.
music is that it's truly the international language of love. And on this next song, on this next love song, I'd like to sing it for you in French.
Have some common faith. Oh yeah.
I hold on to your body.
that an artist can receive in its career, and it is such a wonderful, thank you very much for that gift tonight. This is wonderful. Thank you. Come on up, guys. Come on, join me. All right. How you doing, man? You okay? All right. You know, with the years in show business, I've realized that that in every business, whatever work you do, well, there's a price to pay. And in show business, the biggest price to pay would be to be away from your friends and family most of the time. But I'm not saying, I'm not complaining, by the way, because I have the chance to tour the world and be on stage and sing for you guys, and this is what makes me really happy. So. But of course, we miss our friends and family because, you know, we can't stay home and travel the world at the same time. But all this to tell you that I am still a very, very, very lucky person because, you know, even though I'm not at home with my family and friends, when I'm on tour most of the time, I have a second family. And we're about 105 people. Not about, we are 105 people touring all together every day. And it makes me realize every day that being, you know, so close to them, that it would not be possible for me to be on stage and be here tonight without them. And I would love to say to all of them, thank you so much. I love you guys. Thanks. Been asked to us. But there is one question that people come to me every single time and they really want to know this one. They want to know, what is my favorite song? I don't know. There is so many beautiful songs. I mean, my favorite song of all time, forget about it. I mean, from country to rock and roll to classic music to beautiful old songs, new songs. I have a big list. And you know what? It depends on the mood. Not every day are the same. You know, you drive your car, open roof, sunshine. If it's raining, it's another thing. You know, when you're home and you're cooking, or you know. Songs for different moods, but what I did tonight, because it beats so long, too long to sing all my favorite songs, so what I did is I picked just a few of my very favorite songs of all time. And to me, they're not only great songs, but they're also all songs that were introduced by incredible musicians and singers that really influenced every single performer that has come along since. And believe me, you never forget the first time you heard these people. Roberta Flack, the Beatles, Eric Clapton, and especially Frank Sinatra. Well, tonight, this is for them.
Oh.
Feels good, eh? Well, why don't we just start the show all over again? Well, we can't do this before singing this song, though, because, you know, every couple in love, they have a very special song that they love and cherish, right? Yeah. Well, Renee and I, we also have a very special song that we love and cherish. think she could take in the world. Fuck out. The only thing we're missing, Dominic, is a drum beat, honey. Can you give us this? and the great music of the Bee Gees. Saturday Night Fever. Ooh. And you know what, folks? Guess who's kind of with us tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, the Bee Gees!
Hi, Spain. Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, everybody. It's great to be here, Celine. Great to be here. How's the show going?
And giving it to me, and to be with us here in Providence tonight is a gift for everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bee Gees!